key part of planner maintenance is checking our door seals and our hub seals on our meter housing. So we're checking our seals for signs of fatigue, whether it be torn, brittle, or gone all stiff on us. These seals are very important because that's what's maintaining the vacuum inside the seed meter. And a consistent vacuum will give us a consistent seed placement, which will aid in singulation. While we're inside the seed meter, we can check that our brushes are in good condition, and the brush obviously just has a small gap there for our seed to go past. And we can also check that our baffle position is in the correct position for the seed that we're planting. So when we're planting cotton, we have that baffle position halfway down, and that eliminates the seed pool overfilling with seed. We would always check our gauge wheel condition. They need to be just kissing the double disc for them to be working correctly. This machine here has a spoke gauge wheel, so really, really good for mud egress. So instead of the gauge wheel building up internally with mud, we're getting that mud to escape out of that spoke gauge wheel. And we should always maintain our double discs. So they start their life as a 15-inch disc, and we need to replace those when they get down to 14 inches. So we can always measure those with a tape measure when we've got our gauge wheels off. We can move those in and out, so they need to be adjusted so they've got the right tolerances. As we move through the machine, we should always be checking that our closing wheels are correctly aligned down the centre of the seed trench, and that we've also had the right closing wheels chosen. So whether that be a rubber closing wheel. In this instance, we've got a couple of different cast closing wheels. Different people like to try those different options. So gauge wheels are important, closing wheels just as important, particularly around planter maintenance and getting that plant straight out of the ground.